Lorenzo's got him. Now can Rossi cut back? Lorenzo actually hangs him out to dry. Rossi tries to go around the outside. Can he do it? Can he cut back? Lorenzo slams the door shut. Man, oh man, have we got a race.
They were in the pit lane. They were in the pit lane, Charlie, coming down there.
Oh, that was
extraordinary stuff. Jorge Lorenzo outsmarted Valentino Rossi down the inside. Rossi looked to go around the outside for the next one.
Okay,
he's down the inside
now. He's trying it here. Remember all those places we thought he could pass? That's one of them. Lorenzo fights back down the inside. Nobody invited him to do that.
Oh, there's another place here yet. Though Valentino can block him here. No, he's not going to be able to. This is extraordinary scenes we are seeing here. The youngster, the 22-year-old, has outsmarted Valentino Rossi at this moment. But remember, turn 10, Valentino Rossi. Now, as they climb the hill here.
That's 7.
That's 8. Top of the hill, 9. So important. Getting out of turn 9. This is the one. This is the one. He's got to get the run out of here. And this is where he's got to be close, close, close. Now, he'll run down the inside. But I reckon Jorge's got the run out of there. Jorge's defensive line taking the inside.
Rossi can break later. He's got his foot down. He's almost trying to stop. I reckon Lorenzo's carrying too much speed through there, but he's just held it in. Rossi can't cut back. He's fast running out of corners. These guys aren't racing on a racetrack. They're racing on a tightrope. So close together.
Rossi,
running out of corners.
They're definitely running out of corners now. Jorge Lorenzo, if he gets the run out of here, he's got it. Surely. Then we're talking turn 12 and 13 now. Let's Rossi go touching him.
Almost touching wheel to wheel. Oh, yeah. Rossi's through there.